minute. Who are you?
My name is Diamond.
Whoa, let me take some water.
Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Diamond, and today I'm going to be doing an unboxing video, and I'm really excited, so stay tuned. I'm trying to figure out what's in the box. I got my scissors.
So basically right here, all I'm doing is just cutting open the box. And if you're doing this at home, please just use a box cutter and not scissors like me, because that was unsafe. But yes, so as you can see, I'm excited and I really just want to know what's in the box. So I hope you guys like the video. Please subscribe if you like it. And yeah, let's get back into it.
Okay, so first of all, I haven't even looked in the box yet, but I'm really excited because it's pink. So I'm pretty sure they got some cute in there. Okay, so, okay, here, let me show you guys as I'm doing it. Okay. Oh, it has a cute card. Okay, let me read the card. Estate. Hi Diamond, happy Valentine's Day, sending you love from Estate. Okay, and their Instagram is Estate Makeup. Estate Makeup. Cute! Okay, so.
Okay guys, so this bundle is called Sweet Cheeks Lip Bundle by Estate Cosmetics, which includes Treat Wet Matte Liquid Lipstick, Wet Lip Icing, and Drip Lip Icing.
We are actually going to try these on. And I'm going to open up. This is really good. Thank you. Look at her. It's not tested on animals, so that's cool.
I like that. Okay, so this is the first one that I'll be trying on. It's like a nude pastel looking pink. I'm sorry guys, I need to work on my transitions and my voiceover.
This is Wet Matte Liquid Lip.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait till the summer. I know you guys see how that sun just looks on me and then my lips just look good. Like, yes, period. Then of course me feeling myself because I look good.
I like it.
Okay, this was honestly my favorite because just look at how it looks. There's so many looks that I thought of as I was putting this on. Just look at it. Just look at it and you'll see why it's my favorite. Oh my god. But no, for real, look at her. Then I went back and applied another layer of it because I just love the color.
Okay, sorry guys. I love this one.
Look at them lips. Okay, I was just applying chapstick and taking off the lipstick for this part.
Yikes. Oh, I forgot. The second one was wet. Wet. You see, that's perfect.
And then me admiring myself. Okay, guys, so this is funny. So my hair was not moving, so I had to just shake just to prove that it was moving.
This color is bomb, and it looks like it has sparkles in it.
Okay, so this color gave me Barbie vibes. Like, it was so pretty, it smelled good, and it was just, I just loved the color. And I love pink, of course, so I loved all the colors, really.
It smells like bubblegum. Okay, sorry guys, I love this one. Okay, and the one that I have on my lip right now is, Lip Icing. This one is Drip. I love this one.
My lips look just so baby soft right here. Like, look at them. Okay, I'm sorry guys. There's so many clips in the video where I just like stop and I was just feeling myself. Okay guys, that's everything, and at the end I'll have some pictures of me with the lip icing on in different pictures. But thank you, Estee. I loved all three, and please make sure you subscribe, like, and comment on anything that I can do better. Thank you.